How to make kappamaki. Prefer straight cucumbers. Cut a short piece. Peel it carefully. Cut thin strips. You will need half nori sheet, rough side facing up. Wet your hand. Grab a handful of rice. Spread the rice evenly into a thin layer. Keep a space on top. Spread cucumber strips. Use fingers to hold cucumber and roll. Tighten the roll. Wet end of nori and finish rolling. Add water to knife blade and cut roll in 6 pieces. Bon appétit. Please like and subscribe. Sayonara.